sugar. Bong bong, hey, pour me a beer. No pretty drinks on my guy out here. Rolling, 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 rolling money like a bam. My B-I-T-C-H is up. Dirty, 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 dirty sucker. I'm gonna buy you a new one, I promise.
Keep those pipes here healthy.
Yes.
Yeah, very
and a bum effect. Always sells more records.
I'm playing a very dodgy dinner lady, a weird caretaker, myself, and then a teacher who thinks she's hot but she's not.
Hey, sexy lady with your leg on the table.
It's been Tina Fish, which is the dinner lady role, and she just got quite excited and covered herself in beans, mashed potato and jelly. So now we're breaking for lunch. Lunch is on me! Get it? Look guys, you're always saying I've got no makeup on. This is it. Fun times! Don't I look hot? Nah. Right, this is like... You can do it, Forrest. Come on! Yeah! Come on! Yeah!
It makes me laugh when people take it really seriously. Like, I've had interviews with people like, so, what's the hidden meaning? I'm like, I almost want to say, if you play the chorus back, it's some kind of crazy chant. You know what I mean? It's not that at all. It's just, it's a fun pop song that's just got a scary video.
I feel so sorry for you.
Oh, don't feel sorry for me. I mean, it's quite funny.
What?
No.
Really?
Yeah. It's only a foot.
Now, are you all right there? Do you want a puff?
I've got one.
You injured your foot, didn't you?
During, I did, yeah.
What, is it Wembley, weren't it?
Yeah, I fell over, obviously.
Yeah.
I fell off a platform about that high. And I just heard my ankle snap.
Oh, no.
And I told everyone about 100 times on repeat, I've broken my ankle, I've broken my ankle, I've broken my ankle. And everyone's like, what have you done? But, yeah.
You were so chuffed about playing at Wembley. You said
oh,
backstage
it was amazing.
Before the rehearsal, I don't think it's going to hit me until I've stepped off stage.
Mm.
Do you regret saying those words? Those words.
I was at a friend's barbecue 2 days ago,
yeah,
talking about my accident, and I fell through the chair as I was saying it. Like, literally, the chair ripped, and I fell through like a little frog. I was like, I can't believe it. Someone said to me, she's like, when you go shoe shopping, can you get, like, one free?
Yeah.
Yes! Result!
I'm really excited about it. I'm really excited!
And that's me in the middle, obviously.
Yeah, you're the
cutting
one.
Some serious shoots. But yeah, we used to do this thing, we'd be like, we are the Cornish pasties! And then my older sister would go, one! And Rachel would go, two! And I'd be like, hey! Because I was so small. And when I came up to the stage, when I, at the Brit Awards, and I came off and I'd given my speech and she'd just sung, and I was like, babe! She was like, babe! And I was like, babe! Babe! Conversation of just the word babe, it was amazing. I actually saw her recently at a Beyonce gig and she went, if you want, you can rest your foot on me bun. You know what I'm saying? I was like, thanks, babe.
There's been a lot of stuff written about you in the paper about your sexuality.
What? I didn't know anything about this.
Well, no.
I shouldn't even say this, but it does make me laugh when I'm like out. And people do shout abuse and they're like, lesbian! And I'm like, I prefer Bush Basher, perfect.
Are you with anyone at the moment?
Maybe.
Oh.
I fall in love with a girl, I fall in love with a girl. If I fall in love with a guy, I fall in love with a guy. Doesn't matter to me, I'll always write songs
about. What
about
an animal?
Fall in love with a Michael Pig. I'm still being in the paper tomorrow, Jesse J dating a horse.
Horrible. It's really not good. It's like, this leg's solid, this leg's like, raw, and this leg's like, mah. I'm an animal, Nigel. I've been married a long time ago. That makes me sad.
Yeah.
Because I don't want to listen to that.
Rednecks. That was Rednecks. Yeah.
Ow!
Look at you in your sexy cat suit thing.
Thanks. It's like a fancy condom.
How do you celebrate?
She bought that outfit.
Yeah. I got my teeth whitened. You think I'm joking? I'm really not. My famous sideburn stick. I'm growing my fringe out and we've tried to make it look like a thing and now I just look like I've got a Lego man helmet head. I'm really feeling Jesse J. And I just felt like all his fans, even though they weren't there, just kind of was like... Who's this girl that he's just said? It was terrible.
Don't mess with the believers.
No. But no, he's lovely. And his film's really good. His hair in 3D is epic.
What are you going to sing for us?
I was going to say something funny then, like, it's Rain of Men, but no, I'm going to sing my single, Pastime.
Feel free. Take two and get over there. On the 28th, is that next Monday?
Yes.
Is that next Monday?
This is Monday.
Yeah.
Oh, wait a minute, what day are we doing this?
Well, no. It's the next Monday.
I'm here in Scotland, and no, Jesse, you're there in 4 weeks. I'm not here, I'm in the future.
Talents. I do a good forward roll.
Mel's now calling me. Hello, Mel. It's a wrap. He said it's a wrap. Thank you very much for coming, everyone. Thank you for Christina Bhutan for lending me one shoe. My other shoe has already a shoe on it. Good night. Who's laughing now?